It is January 25th, 2022, and things are swell today.